Heroes of the Alliance, the Dragon Isles have awakened and beckon the Dragonflight's home. Meet me in Stormwind, where I shall present the Aspect's invitation to the Alliance.
Thank you.
Here is the hero I spoke of. Is there something you wish to discuss? The Black Dragonflight will be redeemed. Never let your guard down. I am pleased that you have accepted our invitation to the Dragon Isles, Lord Commander.
During the dark days of the Cataclysm, the Aspects made great sacrifices to save our world. The Alliance will answer the call and stand together with Dragonkind once again.
Alexstrasza shall be most appreciative. Though she will insist that you do not bring any lingering conflicts to her shores.
You have my word that this will be an expedition, not a military maneuver. To honor our truce with the Horde, I have instructed the Explorers League to work in concert with the Reliquary.
Just think of all the ancient knowledge we can discover together!
The Dragon Isles is our home, not a place for outsiders to plunder. The Draxir will accompany the Alliance on this journey, but it will take time to build trust between us.
As a fellow soldier, I share your wariness, Azurathel.
Splendid! You two have found common ground already. Now then, let us begin preparations for our voyage. The Dragon Isles await.
Pleased to meet you. Promising crew members as I was flying over the city. Round them up, and let's get to it.
Speak your mind. Learn from the past. Look to the future.
Begin. The Draxir stand ready. Fair skies and strong winds, friend.
Breathing room, please! My admirers need space to appreciate the all- Ahem! Duty calls! Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be off to make a name for myself in the splendiferous Dragon Isles!
Wrench anywhere. May your flame burn new adventures. Oh, I'm game. When there's work to be done, my hammer's always ready to be put to good use. See you at the docks.
And sprockets. I have miscalculated.
Don't panic. We've prepared for this. Expedition to the Dragon Isles sounds fun, but they've got plenty of soaring peaks to climb. Wrap it up, trainees. We're moving out.
Exemplary work.
Easy now, Wildfeather. You're gonna need that energy soon enough. The next adventure. Let's get moving. Plenty to be done.
Be at ease, Toddy.
Apologies for my abrupt arrival, but the news I bring cannot wait for pleasantries. Always happy to help.
I did not expect to see you again so soon, my friend, after you'd answered the call of the Isles.
Something has happened, Khadgar. Something terrible.
Kalikos, tell me.
It all happened so quickly. And Rathian, young as he is, bravely or perhaps foolishly tried to stop it. It was too late. The Tempest had already been unleashed.
She let me live with a message. They are coming to cleanse the world of the Titan's stain. Alexstrasza, who is she? What is she?
She is Razageth, youngest of the primal incarnates.
Incarnates?
Four dangerous adherents of the elemental forces. At the dawn of the Aspects, our flights embraced the Titan's gifts. They did not.
The war that followed was unimaginable, and it took all of our strength combined to banish them.
If they were so dangerous, why were they not destroyed?
I hadn't the heart to do it. We were once as clutch mates.
Time, it seems, has not quelled their fury. And look at us. Should she free her kin now, We haven't the strength to stop them. And if Iridicrum's hunger is unleashed...
Then we have no choice. If we are to be protectors once more, the aspects of our dragonflights must be made anew.
Our queen is determined, Khadgar. But we've only just begun to find who we are again. And I fear that without help, we may never get the chance to see our future secured.
Then it seems the mortal races too must answer the call and face the storms ahead.
We meet again, champion. Until next time. Every action has consequences.
There remains much to be done.
What adventure brings you here?
Can I join?
Can't wait to set
you as eager as I am to set sail, aren't you? We've got a bit more preparation to do here, then we'll be on our way.
Good day to you. See you around. Hey there. See you later.
I am ready to serve. Never relent. Spymaster Shaw, it seems the dragons are among us once again.
Yes, Lord Commander. We haven't seen this level of draconic activity since the Cataclysm.
I've read the SI-7 reports on the Black Dragon Onyxia, how she infiltrated Stormwind in the guise of a noble, and sowed division and chaos.
Indeed. She masterminded an elaborate scheme to seize control of the throne.
The Dragon Queen Alexstrasza's intentions appear honorable, but can we be certain that the same is true for all of dragonkind?
It is wise to be cautious. I'll order extra security patrols.
We need more than spies and guards on the city walls. Enlist the expertise of our mages. I want a foolproof method to see through those visages the dragons wear. We've put too much effort into rebuilding...
Proudmoore's finest. At your service.